Greetings, everyone, and welcome back to Devil Summoner 2. Much though I would rather avoid it, we can't. So let's just get this meeting with Narumi out of the way. First off, that was some good work you did asking around Tsukudocho. Now then, I know we just got back to the office, but all these serial killings around the capital. I want to sit down and pore over the situation for a while. Yeah, I don't. And I think the way to do that is to have an investigational meeting. How about it? No, please. I don't want to sit here for 10 minutes while Narumi reviews facts we already know. What? No, no! We're out of coffee beans. I can't believe this. What awful luck. Well, oh, look it, he's got his sad face. Now then. It's not quite the same without that tang of fresh roasted coffee in the air. Narumi, we can cancel the meeting. I don't mind if you cancel it because there's no coffee. We might as well get this started. Victim 1, hacked to death. Well, that's lovely. Seems there's a murder mystery in the capital right under our nose, a serial killing. So far, there are 3 confirmed crime scenes, one in Mannencho, one in Ginzacho, and one in... Yeah, it was Harumicho. For God's sake, what a dumb question to start the interview with. This is literally just a quiz now. So far, yeah. Map pinpointing where each victim was found. Looking at this, I can see it covers the whole map north to south. Our perpetrator's pretty mobile. Now, so far, nothing is out of the ordinary for your average psychic killer, but then we noticed a strange pattern, which was the insect cages. Are you really going to ask me what it was? Yes, you are. For God's sake. You know what? Screw you. It was insect repellent. Focus, Raidou. You can do it. Look at the answer that I'm handing to you on a silver platter. It's right there. You know what it is, don't you? I'm handing it to you. Nearby. What? Today's my day. Oh, well, care to share? We've seen someone disappear before, leaving only insect cage fragments, haven't we? Yeah, they got stuck in that Fukurutsubo crap. Yeah, it was Tatsumi. Mr. Lucky. These new murders, where the remnants of insect cages were left behind. They're anything like Tatsumi's case. All the victims had bugs in those cases. Luck locusts again. Wait, so people who were carrying luck locusts became victims? Some of the testimony from the witnesses at the crime scenes was a little peculiar, wasn't it? Everyone we talked to said they saw something fly away just after the murder. What did they see again? A monster. A soulless battleship. A reference to the first... I want to know what he says if I pick this. No, that... Wait, are we talking about the same thing again? If only I'd given you something with more stopping power than fatal bullets. I bet you wished the same thing. Clearly a reference to the first game. The soulless battleship was the final boss of the first game. Yes, yes, it was a monster. That was it. So, what, was it those Jiromaru things? Whatever's causing this string of murders in the capital, it worries me. Yeah, of course. First, Tatsumi vanished mysteriously. Now we've got serial killings with similar circumstances. There's a wide gap between disappeared and dead, but all the same... If luck locusts are involved, the bulls might as well go home now, yeah. Murders in the capital. Looks like we're on the case again. That about does it, I think. Meeting adjourned. Thank goodness. And here we thought we were through with the Fukoshi and Luck Locusts. Looks like we still have a little ways to go. Seems the thread of fate connecting the capital to Tsukigata Village hasn't been completely cut. Raidou, I have to be honest. I'm sensing King Abaddon's hand in these murders. Yeah, you think? It's just like Narumi said before. If the people despair over their bad luck, that becomes a key. Calling King Abaddon from the bottomless pit. The stored-up fortune of the capital the Luck Locust stole is in the Pogitron at Tsukigata Village. But the capital's bad luck hasn't run out yet. The premonition of King Abaddon can still come true. Maybe I'm fretting over nothing, but you should keep that possibility in mind. When you investigate these murders, don't rule out King Abaddon. I'll do my part by writing it down. Oh, okay, you go ahead. I'll just be over here. Raidou, Goto, why the long faces? Let's take a moment to catch our breaths and then head out. We've got crime scenes to inspect. Yes, I know where they are. You've only repeated it like 12 times now. If we're headed to Harumicho, we'll need to use the train. Oh, okay. Well, that's great. And let's see if we have any new case files. No, it doesn't look like it. Well, nothing new. I think I heard the announcer say on the radio that the crimes took... Oh, for God's sake. All right. Nothing new here. What about the shop? Does he have anything new? Becoming a regular customer here, aren't you? Oh, this is just his original same old, hey, you're my best customer dialogue. Oh, he added all the different kinds of sake to his inventory, it looks like. Balm of Life, Jindan. Okay, well, nothing new that I need. Okay. I just saw that man in the coat and cap standing by Tawaraya. You know, that Detective Kazuma. I hear he's a real ace detective in the homicide department. But I've heard some bad rumors about him, too. You know those scary types from Fukugawa-cho? Akanto Hagoro-gumi, I think? Well, I heard Detective Kazuma is chummy with the young boss there. Speaking of which, we probably should go check in with Satake and see if he has any information for us on what's going on. And actually, if Detective Kazuma's bumming around here, then maybe we should take a look and see if we can glean any new information from him as well. The police? How? I thought I'd finally become a violinist. What are you looking at? There's nothing to see here. Scram. Hmm. What, did they take his violin? Whoops. I'm going to be a violinist, and a violinist needs strings to practice with. That earthquake broke open the string cases at the music store. I thought the owner had passed out, but he was awake. He reported me for looting, and now I'm under investigation by the police? Oh, no. Oh, good job, idiot. You shouldn't take what's not yours. Okay, Arachne, you need to go away now. The sound you make when you move is insufferable. Well, I don't see Kazuma. What the? Oh. It's just an NPC. Okay. Then I guess we just need to head on over to one of the three areas where there were murders. What was it? Manencho, Ginzacho, and Harumicho, I think. We might as well just go down the list, I guess. And actually, even before that, I think I'll stop in at Fukugawa-cho. And see if Satake has any information for us. He's well connected. He seems like he might be able to provide us with some leads. And besides which, Manencho is right here anyway, so. Oh. Serial kid. Oh, he's just here to tell us to go one of the places we're actually supposed to go. All right. Oh, hey, Raidou, you're in luck. I got a hot tip. Oh, but I shouldn't say it out loud. Forget about it. Sorry. Oh, well. We can manage that. What have we here? Some thugs broke into Narita's place a while back. Well, we knew about that. They were members of an infamous clan of assassins. They're the ones behind these serial killings. Wait a sec, I better not let this slip to Raidou. It's nothing more than my own theory right now. Oh, yeah, well, I think I might be a step ahead of you there, buddy. One of the bulls from Homicide was just here. He was dropping your name, trying to get a meeting with the boss. So it ain't just the boss who has his eye on you, the cops, too. You're not the amateur you seem to be, are you, kid? Well, I guess not. You know how the red light district was shut down after the fire? Well, it's back now. Yeah, okay. This we know. One of the bulls just paid us a visit. I think he said his name was Kazuma. Oh, that, okay, yeah. Asking the boss to spread some crazy rumor for him? Even though they usually treat us like eyesores. The second they need help, bam. Yeah, okay. Satake, what's the word? No, not you, damn it. Hey there, Kuzunoha. I could use a guy like you in a missing persons case. Check your case files. Oh, okay. Flatfoot, name of Kazuma, stopped by to ask me a favor. He dropped your name while he was at it. Says he looks after you. The hell he does! If you're really mixed up in this, you might want to give this a listen. Sure, tell me. I don't know exactly what the message means, but he asked me to give it to you anyway. Here goes. Insects are gathering at Sakuradayama? The Kanto Hagoro Gumi ain't no charity, but it can't hurt to have the bulls owe us one. Huh! Yeah, that's true. They ain't no friends of ours, but I gotta think ahead, you know? Fair enough. Anything else? Probably not. Yeah. Okay. Well, now it occurs to me that maybe I should... maybe I should check in with... what's his name over at the military district at Kasumidai? Sadakichi. And for that matter, the other what's-his-name in Kasumidai. Oh, that's the Narita residence. Okay. All right, Sadakichi. Oh, okay. We have another case file for you. I'll forward the details to the detective. You can't say that out loud? Really? Practically everyone else around here is military personnel. Well, oh, we can read his mind? Oh, it's just the same. What about the other guy over here? The devil summoner. Rumors about the Walking Dead. Is this a sign of things to come? Well, let's find out. Ah, Tsunatsugu. Grudges from the oppressed, enslaved ones. This curse is a lot more serious. Oh, he's still dealing with that curse. Oh, I can't read his mind anymore because he's such a badass. Okay, well, I got some case files from Sadakichi at least. The only other guy I can think of that will offer me some is the owner of the milk bar. And I guess if Tay is there, maybe she'll have a few as well. Well, I guess maybe I could check in Tsukigata Village. I'm torn as to whether I should do that off camera or on, because it may end up just being a ton of boring running around. Honestly. Well, I'm here anyway. Yes, we do know this. Okay, well, I guess we've done everything we can here. Some third-rate fish wrapping says the same culprit is behind both. It may all be rubbish, but if we let it spread, Master Tosuke's political career will be soiled. This guy... still wants to blame me, huh? Yup. Okay. So, absolutely nothing new or useful there. In that case... let's take a look at the milk bar, see if anybody there has anything for us. Ah, Tay's not here. Owner. Oh, okay, good. God, that lighting makes him look evil. Not as evil as some people around here, though. Paying the price to commit to one's way of life is a legitimate course of action as well. Whether it entails sacrificing yourself or sacrificing others, there is no right or wrong in one's actions to shape the future. Whatever future those sacrifices may spark, neither is there any right or wrong in them. Well, that's nice. All right, I think we've got what we came here for. So let's head over to Monnencho then. God, the animation of that streetcar turning that corner, taking that turn, that hairpin turn, is so damn goofy. All right. There's Narumi. And you know what? For goodness sake. Another thing I'm going to do, definitely off camera, is the new areas I've just unlocked, I'm going to have to search them with a Volt Order Demon's Inspect ability. See if I can find any treasure. That is something that's just not worth doing in the LP itself, because it's a lot of just boring running around. Satake must be pretty steamed if someone was killed on his own turf. Oh, wait, where's the crime scene? Is it further into town? That's a good question. If you're suggesting that it is, then I have a feeling it probably is. I admit, this is never the nicest neighborhood in town. I never thought there'd be a murder here. Oh, have you heard? There are officers all over the capital now. Even Sakuradayama. So something is going down at Sakuradayama. Hi, Mr. and Kitty. I'm helping my dad right now. He wants me to tell people that the insects are at Sakuradayama? Okay. Place near Harumicho. Interesting. Originally, I was assigned to watch Fukugawa-cho. But Satake said they don't need any police assistance. I got chased out and had to come to Monnencho. You have to be a real expert like Detective Kazuma to negotiate with a man like Satake. I guess so. Well, the crime scene was probably over here somewhere. Ah, this again. Okay. The serial killings are all Tatsumi's doing? I mean, not his vengeance, never mind. Oh, for God's sake, I have to take out Arachne again. I really need to get myself a Pagan Order Demon that doesn't clank around all the place when I bring them out of the tube. This is just... Murder victims were all big winners. Wait a minute. The murder victims were all big winners at the gambling parlor. It must be Tatsumi's spirit. He was spouting about how he was going to make Monnencho his empire. Maybe not, but that would certainly explain the connection to the luck locusts. This is a secret. Okay. Kazuma went into Daikokuyu. Oh, okay. And they were both naked. Talk about me being in the wrong place at the wrong time. Sorry, I'm in... Oh, for God's sake. For goodness sake, woman. There are kids watching. Oh, look who it is. Tatsumi's disappeared from town, but I keep hearing his name. Maybe that's because... never mind. I'll have the cops and the Kanto Hagaru... Well... I'll just keep Arachne out then. I get the hint. Whoops. Damn it. When he was selling those insects, Tatsumi kept saying something about luck and whatnot. Curious about the trade going on in Sakuradayama. They're only using the name Tatsumi as bait. Oh! Word on the street is Satake's already done away with Tatsumi. The insect trade in Sakuradayama is going to turn into one big... So that's what's going on! They're purporting to be trading insects in Sakuradayama. You can see something in the bottom of the well. Okay, Arachne is a big spider, for goodness sake. Come on! Alright, what about Arahabaki? Arachne should have been able to stick to the wall of the well. Come on. Arahabaki can straight up fly. There is no excuse for him. Yeah, okay, good. Oh, a wood ornament. Okay. All right. Oh, somebody's over at the temple. Oh, it's you. I heard about you. You're the one that discovered the insect cage, right? You came to check the Monencho crime scene, huh? What information did you need? Ask about the murder. Not only in Monencho. Yes, we know, for God's sake! The victims had one of these insect cages. There's a rumor of strange trades going on here in Monencho. The insects are being traded for obscene amounts of money. The police are investigating it. These underground trades and the murders are somehow linked. That's why Detective Kazuma is organizing a fierce investigation. Nothing else. Oh, hey, wait. Have you seen Detective Kazuma? Said he had to talk with Satake about the Hagoragumi. He went... Haven't seen him since. Well, we know he was here. Oh, it's the bottle of sake that I left, that I gave one of the people who put in an order for a quest thing. Who are you? Only Tatsumi's allowed through here. What am I saying? Tatsumi hasn't been seen since... Wow. If you're going to gamble, use your own money. Borrowing money or using your parents' money is just asking for trouble. Thanks for the advice. Wait a minute. The door will not open. It seems to be jammed. Oh, I've done this already, I think, haven't I? I don't even remember. It's been a while. Oh, yeah, I have. Okay. There was nothing in the room. Oh, lovely. Raidou mistook the other person for a lamppost. Raidou wants to relieve himself. Lovely, yeah! That'll serve you right for those boring meetings, Narumi. Let me just take a little doggy piss on your foot. Raidou looked at the other person with teary eyes. It had no effect. All right. Okay, well, Narumi has no new dialogue, so I guess we just have to move on to the next district? I'm not 100% sure. I'm going to, use the headquarters option so that we can access the trains a little more easily. Oh, and actually, I'm noticing now is just about time to start wrapping things up, so I'm going to do just that. Thank you all very much for joining me, and I look forward to seeing all of you next time. Take care, everybody.